This tree was over 30 years old, and it's quite vigorous. Thames Water were not happy with it because it's damaged the drains, etc.